How many generations in all of human history have had the opportunity to rise to a challenge that is worthy of our best efforts? That has a challenge that can pull from us more than we knew we could do.
No.
I think we ought to approach this challenge with a sense of profound joy and gratitude that we are the generation about which a thousand years from now, Philharmonic orchestras and poets and singers will celebrate by saying they were the ones.
This life, it's so crazy. I don't have time, so maybe I'll put my dreams in a box. Resign to this is my lot. This life, it's so crazy. I hope the music can save me. Mama said that I was singing as a baby, not to mention now as a lady. This life, it's so crazy. The sun gives us so much energy, but we're digging it up from oil wells, causing global warming and oil spills. And this life, it's so crazy. Turn on the TV and look at the weather charts. The strongest storms are tearing our homes apart and leaving us in the dark. And you know, the really crazy part is that we've got solar panels and electric cars. So it doesn't have to be this way. We have the tools, you have a say, and people of the past, they fought for the vote. So don't use it like a horoscope. Don't leave things up to chance. No, you have a voice, yeah, make your stance. And this life, it's so crazy, and I don't have time, so maybe I'll put my dreams in a box. Resign to this is my lot. This life, it's so crazy, I hope the music can save me. Mama said that I was singing as a baby, not to mention now as a lady.